This video tutorial I will cover month enum. Month is the enum which represents 12 months of the year, January to December. Here you can see the enum constants defined in month enum. Here I have defined the class month demo 1. Here I am calling July constant of month class. It returns month object. Then I am calling name method of month object and getting the name. And then I am calling get value method of month object and getting the value. I am running this program. Name is July and value is 7. Here I have defined the class month demo 2. Here I have created local date object. Then I am calling from method of month class and passing local date. Local date is a type of temporal object. This method obtains month object from this temporal object. If you want to know more about month enum, then go to this Java documentation.